me going to do it until you done my learning and all things, just to start with. At least have some of it. Of coming to where I'm going with it. So it goes. The 2-1 with him, holding on. And this is the first one. Then you put one in the string on the fourth fret. Then you put your middle finger on the second fret. So. Then you hold your middle finger on the second fret and you take away your index finger on the fourth one, so it's only your middle finger on the second fret. And then you go to the second string. So it's like you repeat this one, like you let go and you keep your middle finger on the second fret and you go. Your middle finger on the second fret and you go. You take it away and then you put your index finger on the first one. So you have. Then you let go, yeah? Then you put your index finger or your middle finger or both of them on the second fret of the second string.